What is 30% of 70? To solve this problem, just translate it. What means x is mean equal sign, then 30%. Of means multiplication sign, then 70. So 30 times percentage means 1 over 100 times 70. Just cancel this 0, this 0, this 0, this 0. So we are getting 3 times 1 over 1 times 7. So we are getting here 3 times 1 times 7. So 3 times 1, 3, 7. So 7 times 3, 21. So 21 is the answer. That is 21 is 30% of 70.